There's some writing. Watcher. What is that supposed to mean? The second door. What is this? It reads, Sleeper. The third door. What does this one say? Dreamer? Well, it should be the last one. What's happening to me? This is the first time I've ever been here, but I feel like I've seen this before. Something is telling me there's danger here, that it shouldn't be opened. It's a man? A person?
Was it you who awoke me? It is somewhat earlier than I had planned, but no matter. Thank you for awakening me. Have we met before? Oh, please forgive me. You are a purifier model, assigned to the direct command of Mother. As I recall, you are designated Mega Man Trigger. Please forgive me. I did not recognize you in your current configuration.
You know me?
You don't remember? Ah, I see. You have suffered memory loss, yes? Then for what purpose have you awakened me? I assume that your reason for coming here is to purge the carbons that have overpropagated during the time I was inactive.
Carbons? Purge? What are you talking about?
According to Urban Military Security Ordinance A10, the number of carbon units is not allowed to increase beyond the pre-specified limit. If this happens, they are to be purged immediately. My observation, if left unattended, the carbons will reproduce indefinitely. Their numbers will grow, polluting the surface world. They can be quite a nuisance.
Carbons? Do you mean the people on the island?
The carbons fit mass population model B. They are unstable, very difficult to control. Perhaps it would be better to simply reinitialize.
Reinitialize? Now, I haven't understood much of what you've been saying, but when you say reinitialize, do you mean no?
This is quite regrettable. It would be much simpler if I had the assistance of a proficient unit, such as yourself. Once my task is complete, I shall inquire as to the presence of a backup of your memory on Eden. Until then, please remain where you are. Yes, until then.
What?
Did you hear that, Diesel?
Yep. Something tells me he's not kidding either. I really think he plans to kill everyone on the island.
Diesel, we've got to do something. We've got to stop him.
That's easier said than done. Besides, do you think we could beat him?
Well, what about Mega Man?
I don't like it, but I can't think of anything better, so... Oh, here's a problem. Hey, Tron! How do you stop this thing?
Oh, this? Like this!
Mega Man, are you all right?
Thanks for your help.
Come on, hurry up! He's getting away!
Right.
It's not over between you and me. I won't forgive you if you die or anything stupid like that, so be careful in there, okay?
Right. See you later.
Don't worry, Tron. If anyone can do it, he can.
I know.
Thank you. Thank you.